the popular children's TV show Bozo the Clown has died.
Frank Avruch died Tuesday at his home in Boston from heart disease, according to a statement from his family. Avruch was one of the earliest Bozo the Clown actors. He played it from 1959 to 1970. He was the first nationally syndicated Bozo the Clown. He's also a contributor to a local TV station in Boston for more than 40 years. Avruch was 89 years old. So depending on how old you are, this might have been your Bozo the Clown, Frank Avruch.